Later, ghost. No! No!
Hi, Carl. Turn the light on. Still alive. Just don't be where you had your flashlight turned on.
I'm in a corner.
Are you near the front door?
Yes.
Can you see my lights?
Yes.
Okay, the ghost can see my light. It will be drawn to the light like a moth to the flame.
Then don't flash the light here.
You'll be fine.
What?
Stay out here. Yeah.
You're safe.
What?
Get out.
Let's all go together.
Everybody ding the bell to pay homage to the ghost.
How many stars did this place get on TripAdvisor?
So we're going to have to use that, aren't we?
Yeah. So this is cool. Oh my god, we can summon me a goth girlfriend. I think I found another cursed item. It's just a metronome.
Wait, when you say metronome, do you mean like a metrosexual gnome?
Like a garden gnome?
Exactly like a garden gnome, only more
metrosexual. Yeah.
But there's some type of lip balm here.
Yeah, what about this can of chewing tobacco? Is that the cursed item? Actually,
oh,
I think it's a yo-yo, actually. Yeah.
Yeah, well, Josh knows some tricks. He can walk the dog.
Entertain the ghost with your yo-yo tricks and distract him.
Yeah, there you go.
Pencils? Ooh, 1.5 degrees in here. 1.6.
Oh, it is cold in here. I think we found it. I think it's the school.
Why does it always have to do with kids?
You know
why. Little hands!
Little hands, little ghosts.
What do you reckon, Shade?
It could be a shade, because it's really quiet. Shades are very, really shy. Ask it if it's got the answers to the geography questions.
If we give this ghost a gold star, will it leave us alone? Like, maybe that's all it wants.
Do you have the answers to the geography homework, ghost?
Oh, jeez.
It's in the corner.
I don't like that.
I'm gonna bring in...
UV.
I'm coming with a UV.
Okay, good. Yeah, just chest the door, see if you see a handprint. It may have been too long, we'll have to see.
Where did you
put handprint.
Nice.
Handprint right there.
Oh shit.
Where did the book go? Where did the first book go?
Where it's spawning.
Okay. I'll put it at the other end of the room.
Is it hunting?
No.
We've got fingerprints near F5.
Where did she see fingerprints? Did we
just
confirm fingerprints?
It was on the door. Yeah, confirmed. Right. Yep.
Let's mosey back out to the van for a second.
Yeah. Let's get... Josh, you take sanity pills?
I do,
I did.
Intestinal fortitude.
It's funny, even though I've sped it, like, you sped us up, I still can't run fast enough.
Yeah.
When I'm
Yeah. Be good to have two angles. Oh, I see ghost orb, top right.
Yep. Ghost orbs. There's only one thing we need to do now. Go in and set fire to the,
to everything?
Summoning circle.
We saw a ghost orb, Josh, on the camera. Just remember, the ghost follows the flashlight, so when we're running away, you need to turn off your flashlight once you kind of know where you're going. Because it will come to the spot you had your flashlight on. Think about where you're going to run, because when we summon this thing, it's coming.
Ready?
How do I light a candle?
F. Lights! Someone's following me with a flashlight!
Oh!
Well, we know Josh got caught.
God, I suck at this. I ran out of the corridor and ran as far as I could, but it got me somehow. I died a ways away. Oh, no, I didn't. I had my flashlight off, so I just walked out and ran into a wall and was running into a wall.
Oh, dude.
Damn it, I literally, if you look where my body is, I basically walked out, ran in straight into a wall and was like, I'm running! How is it catching up?
Oh well, I'll just film his dead body.
We're in the van.
Oh, alright, fine.
Just shivering in the corner.
Later, ghost. No! No!
Hi, Carl, turn the light on. Still alive, just don't be where you had your flashlight turned on.
I'm in a corner.
Are you near the front door?
Yes.
Can you see my lights?
Yes.
Okay, the ghost can see my light. It will be drawn to the light like a moth to the flame.
Then don't flash the light here.
You'll be fine.
What?
Stay out here.
You're safe.
What?
Get out. You're safe. You can get out.
I don't... Can I trust either of you? Open the door. Prove it. Open the door. Okay. Now stop it. Get me out. You bullies. All of you. This is online bullying. That was a lot right there at the end.
That was a lot to process.
What the hell?
Obake.
Obake. That's gonna make a good YouTube video for you, though.
Yeah, sure. Is it worth the PTSD? Seeing Josh die, nobody wanted to come back and help me, and then you shined a light. You said, here, ghosty, here's a beacon of faith. Oh, I lost all faith in you guys that day.